Number 11, a student is making a model of how tectonic plates are able to move by placing a cracker over a layer of marshmallow cream. If the cracker represents the lithosphere, what does the marshmallow cream represent? There's a student model, and there's a representation. Is it A, the outer core, B, lava, C, tectonic plates, or D, the asthenosphere?